Congratulations to the Philippine men's volleyball team for winning against Thailand in the recently concluded match, semifinal match between Philippines and Thailand. Kaya proud ba kayo sa ating Team Philippines sa men's volleyball? Ang saya-saya kapag meron kang pinapanood na hobby na volleyball tapos nanalo ang Philippines sa koponan ng Thailand. And this is considered a historic win for the Philippines kasi magkakaroon na po tayo ng silver. Hindi pa nagkakaroon ng silver ang Philippine men's volleyball team sa kasaysayan ng Pilipinas. Kaya this will be an honor to the Philippine men's volleyball team. Kasi this will upbring or uplift the morale of the Philippine volleyball industry. And I am so glad na na-achieve natin to, ang panalo natin. Because ang haharapin ng Philippines is Indonesia for the gold medal match for the next, yung next na magiging match nila. Ito yung mga stars ng Philippine men's volleyball team. Ayan po, ayan si Bagunas. Ayan, ang 6'5" player ng Philippine men's volleyball team. And of course, si Mark Espejo. Ayan, oh. And then, si Kim Malabang. I'm not sure, pero Malabang. Sa mga ibang players na talagang nag-step up, such as si Malabunga, yung middle blocker na 6'6" at yung height niya, and yung mga setter, ayan, kaya talagang nakakabilib ang mga ability ng Filipino in the volleyball industry. And umabot po talaga ng 5th set because Thailand is not an ordinary team to beat. Thailand is a powerful country in terms of volleyball, lalong-lalo na sa women's volleyball. Sila yung talagang umaangat. And now, we have the opportunity to showcase our talent in the volleyball industry sa koponan ng Philippine men's volleyball team. I am sure, ayan, magiging mas mataas ang moral ng Philippine men's volleyball team because they are going to face another powerhouse, which is Indonesia, for their next gold medal match. And good luck po, Team Philippines, kahit manalo man or matalo. Historic win po ito kasi magkakaroon po sila ng silver medal. And if yes, kapag papala rin talaga and matatalo nila ang Indonesia, talagang magkakaroon ng first ever gold ang Philippine men's volleyball team. Kaya happy ba kayo sa recent win ng Philippine men's volleyball team? If yes, just subscribe to YouTube channels. Ayan po. And don't forget to, ayan, mag-like kayo and follow my social media accounts such as Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And that would be all, guys. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Mwah.